Okay, so right now?
So we got the chicken dead for a couple minutes. And then we boiled the water. It's just a small boil. Gonna dip them a couple of times. And then just wipe the feathers out. Yeah, he's about a 10-pound bird. You guys wanna help remove the feathers?
No. I do. I don't.
Okay.
Go, Simmy.
You just pull them off. That's it. They come off.
Yeah, come this way.
Okay.
Actually, let me dip them a little bit more, huh?
Okay.
Maybe I needed to get it to a boil, huh? Usually it comes right off.
It looks like they're starting to come off.
Yeah, now they are. Yeah, because this is hotter temperature down here, I can feel it.
He has so much more feathers to make more feathers too.
Yeah, he's thick boy.
And now they're coming off.
Yeah, but it's still not coming off the way I want.
Mitchie, do you want to come and help Daddy?
Oh my gosh.
Crazy, huh?
Yeah, crazy.
Oh, it smells.
Oh my gosh. Smells like skin and chicken.
I know.
Yeah, that's what mommy buys at the store.
If you want to see it, you can. I don't think you want to. You see how much feathers are there? When he's not done like that, that's. Or when he dips it. Oh. When he dips it in again. Daddy, are you all done dipping him in?
Nope. Yeah.
Hey! There's a lot of feathers.
Yes, you can help him.
Mm-hmm. You can do that.
You can help him, Sammy.
Nothing.
I'm just
Yeah. I'll just grab under the wing right here and just right here. Oh, that's super soft. Just pull it nice and tight.
Can we pull these ones off?
Yet? Not yet. They haven't got wet yet. See?
So when they get wet,
I want to help you.
Oh wow, it's warm right here. Ew, there's feathers in here.
Okay,
where are
they going
to be? Can I help? Come here. Mouse. Come around me.
It's hot. Daddy, the feathers are hot. The feathers are hot.
Watch out.
Daddy, Should we pull off the feathers?
You don't have to.
Bless you.
What's that one?
No. Oh my God. We're gonna eat that, right?
Mm-hmm.
I am. I'm not.
No, see, that looks so scary. I do not want to eat the head.
I do.
Hey, yeah. Can I pull off?
Daddy.
The head.
I do.
I can. No, leave the chicken's head alone.
I'm gonna keep it silent. But I don't know whether it'll.
Is it starting to get easier to pull the feathers off?
A little bit.
We're allowed to eat the wings, right?
Just like
I did it.
Okay, hold it.